Now it's time for my exclusive interview with Kiss. You know, when Kiss first formed back in 1972, their music was ridiculed by the press. They were seen as a gimmick, just a band that wore a lot of makeup. But the fans stuck by Kiss, and the band went on to prove the critics wrong. Their songs have hit the top 40 8 times, and their albums, consistent million sellers. Recently, with the departure of Peter Criss, one of the band's founding members, Kiss has gone through their very first personnel crisis. We asked them what problems they ran into finding a drummer to replace Peter Criss.
When you've been together as long as we have, if a member leaves, that's not enough reason for the band to quit. You know, you got to pick up the slack, you have somebody else come in, add a new dimension. It was a little tough because we didn't want to use anybody that was known. And there was a lot of people from other groups that wanted to try out, but we really wanted to find somebody who was unknown because we've tried to keep a certain amount of anonymity.
We asked them if after 9 years they considered performing without their makeup.
I think if we took the makeup off, I mean, it's certainly possible to perform without the makeup, but I think it would be a different band. That doesn't mean the band would end, it would just...
Like the worm to a butterfly, we should simply change form and go on endlessly through the Milky Way.
Emote.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You just change.
Yes, Kiss has gone through a lot of changes lately, including a change in their musical style. Their latest album is a concept LP called Songs from the Elder. It's an album about modern mythology and the need for heroes.
Well, this album is a group of songs that are taken from the story of the Elder, and they're telling part of the story.
And the story is about a boy.
About a boy, a very special boy.
Very special boy.
Well, we've got a single out, Casey, called World Without Heroes, that we think is a very beautiful song.
Excellent vocal on it.
And we all wrote it.
Paul wrote John Ripp,
he cries on the videotape.
It's a,
just like the alien about the car.
It's a really touching moment.
The group Kiss and World Without Heroes from their latest album, Songs from the Elder.